Madison police are investigating after they found three handgun casings near Elver Park last night. Police say three callers heard five or six shots on Park Heights Court. It's about 11:30. Witnesses in the area told officers they saw a dark-colored vehicle speed away, knocking over garbage cans along the way. Anyone with information is asked to contact Madison Area Crime Stoppers.